want to be a comic growing up either. I didn't. I always wanted to be an auto racer. Well, you never really see black people auto racing, do you? Unless it's like police sirens behind us. They need to have some brothers in auto race would add something to the sport. Imagine watching a little NASCAR on Sunday, some black people on there racing. How fun would that be? Now to be like, oh, this is a great race. Dale Jarrett and Jeff Gordon are neck to neck, back to back. Looks like it's gonna come down to the wire between those two, but wait a minute, what's that noise? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's Tyrone. Tyrone Abdullah Jackson, who's sponsored by Old English 800 and Kool-Aid, has just taken the lead. Apparently, the glare from his hubcaps has blinded the rest of the drivers. All of this on $2 worth of gas. I have to tell you, folks, I did not know that a 1987 Chevy Impala could go that fast.